Good morning. What's up, social media family? It's your girl, Shirrita Francis, and it's car talk time. As usual, I'm on the road on my way into the office, and I want to continue to talk about this week's topic, which is contentment. And so I'd like to share this story. It had to have been back in 2001 because I remember that was when the Twin Towers were hit. And I remember being in the lobby of my office building and talking to, I think it was a security guard, and I was extremely happy. I had packed a sandwich for lunch. I think it was a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and I didn't have any money. I probably had about $2 in change in my pocket, but I was happy. I was satisfied. I was content, and I remember the joy that I had having nothing at all. But I remember saying, my bills are paid, my kids are taken care of, and I'm good. And I knew that better days were coming, and I would confess that even at that point. And so being content doesn't mean that you don't have desires, because yes, I had desires back then. I had desires to have money, to not be struggling the way that I was struggling. However, I was content and I was thankful for where I was and what I had. And I wasn't looking around at others. I was satisfied. And so in sharing about being content, I'm not saying don't have desires. Yes, have desires. You know, write out your goals and put forth the work. But until things begin to unfold, be content right where you are.